mistress. Jill.
Yes, it's going to Florida.
No!
What are we supposed to do?
What are we
doing? We have short shorts.
Look at the two queers. They both have a burgundy.
Wait a second. Stop, cut.
Come here, Rodney.
He's going to get a close-up of my... What are you going to get? My tooth?
Now we're going to perform home surgery on Milton.
Very nice, Rodney. I think you had a little shadow bicuspid up there.
Bicuspid. I'm getting a root canal on it.
Let's get Jill. Still
mind the bathroom door, Hal.
Oh, no way.
It's your husband, Jill.
It is a husband.
Oh, girl.
No.
Milton, no.
Let's do a skit.
Let's get something.
I can't keep it in focus. It was kind of like worms in it or something.
Wait a minute.
Now, have you ever noticed how, but have you ever noticed how whenever you have a group of people, everyone always ends up in the kitchen? And here's something, and there's Mark, of course, going through their cabinets to see if they have any food.
Here, I'm just going to have a little bite of something.
Find anything good there, Mark?
No, not a darn thing.
Look at Jill.
Yeah.
Look at Jill.
Hey, Al, I'm just going to have a bite of something after a little after-dinner snack.
Look at Mark's tail.
What? Which tail?
One. Look how long it is.
I don't see anything down there. But
help yourself.
Look, Mark, don't be shy. It's the,
We have some flavored cream.
Mark, you can eat the stuff out of this.
Here's what remains of our dinner tonight.
You can put it on ice cream or in your coffee.
I think that's a pretty interesting
thing. Hey, Mark, if you want to get you can eat the stuff out there that's clogging the drain.
I just want the glass, actually.
This is what we always do when we come over to Rodney and Kelly's house. Just
rummage through the kitchen.
We're all about the same. None of us really have any money or anything like that or food, but we always feel welcome to whatever Rodney and Kelly have.
Jill, we
should
drink out of that glass.
I've already had whatever he's had.